Yeah, so this is the kingdom of the Zakata people. The film titled Fulani, the amazing story of the African people, somewhere in the hinterlands lands of Africa. A place where only the female gender dominates the kingdom. The male are seen as kings. Who will be the next man? The question is, what happened? Why are the men few? And why are the women this much?